Hi, I'm Daniel, and I want to share a fantastic story about fate and love. It started a little over 3 years ago and takes us to this moment today. Back in July of 2018, I went to Visby for work. I have to admit, I wasn't too excited about it, but I felt I had to go. By coincidence, or was it fate? My friend Marielle was also in town, so we decided to meet up. That evening, we went out, but it was busy and difficult to get a table at the club. My friend Joachim was there and invited us to come and sit with him. You can probably figure out what happened next. Marielle and Joachim locked eyes, and sparks started flying. That evening, they became inseparable and have been ever since. I don't know about you, but I think it was fate. So here we are today at the wedding between Marielle and Joachim. From beach party to the altar. Isn't that an amazing story?